Where the Mississippi and Missouri meet, I met you, Princess of the Nile. We smiled across the table of Kansas with its gigantic bouquet of corn.
You like the sea does a river, like the sun a flower, like some vast black hole in space, pulsing with contained light.
Of the South enfolded us, the balconies of New Orleans, the tomb of its voodoo queen, Marie Laveau. We stood below its white stone face, streaked with human blood and graffitied with cryptic scratches left by feline souls.
And we drew again long and deep, swallowing the night of flaming crosses, robed and hooded riders, limp bodies swinging neath the shadows of trees.
Negress and wandering Jew, we swallowed these sad histories. Nazis, Billy Club, snarling dogs, inquisitioners, masses, priests, and governors.
Warming in the smoky Mississippi.
Enslavement in Egypt, America, the body. The tufts of cotton plants, white and whirling in the night. Your Moses came floating to you on a raft of vegetation. Overhead, the spirits of the dead clucked their tongues.
Out of the jungle came a rumble of drums. A Dixieland trumpet cried over the river.
Crumbling levee walls inside our minds. letting the river rush and wind freely to the open sea. Our history, bearing you and me on the waves of sacred mystery.
Children of the sun, man and woman.
Our exiles, masked by knowing smiles.